Next, Ali for the Valspar Paint Performance Challenge.